guys. I'm gonna do a video today. We're gonna do cherry bomb extremes on the Camaro SS. Now I've had these, I have it on my truck right over here, and I had it on my red Camaro, the first Camaro I ever bought. So we're gonna see what it sounds like on this. I'm pretty sure it sounded really amazing on my V6 Camaro, so I can only imagine what it's gonna sound like on this. But here they are on the back of the truck. Cherry bomb extremes. I think for both I paid 70 something bucks. Try to separate them so we don't scratch them up too much, because I want them to look good under the car, which the guy at the muffler shop probably scratch them up. But here we go. We're gonna go try this out and start this car up and let it warm up. It's gonna be loud. It's a cold start. Pretty sure these mufflers will make it sound amazing. Guys, I haven't updated you on some things. I got some yard cleaning to do, but this is my house now. Got boxes I gotta burn, cherry bomb boxes I gotta burn. I locked it, hang on. Show you how far I got. Shit. Hey, shit. There we go. I do sleep in my living room because it's cozy. My parents used to do it too. My brother, they air this thing up and sleep in the living room instead of our actual rooms. But here's my house so far. Doesn't even look like it's been flooded. We clean it up pretty well every time it does flood. But this time was the worst time it ever flooded. It got like probably 4 feet in here. But everything's clean. No mold, none of that. Everything's cleaned up and good. But I'm on my own, my family's not here, so I'm by myself. We'll show you more of the house, but there's really nothing back there to show, so this is where I'm at right now. Everything's cleaned up. But anyways, let's get down the road. Hopefully he'll be able to do this. I know it's not impossible, I know it's gonna be a hard job probably, because this Camaro exhaust is different from the fifth gen Camaros. A little bit different, but we're gonna go down there and see what we can get done. Oh crap, this is cold. I hate the cold. Wait, that gets me. I'm gonna go in here and get one of my favorite hoodies I wear when it gets cold. See, I just pull it off when it starts to warm up. Don't like the cold, I really don't. Let's get a move on. Probably gonna make two separate videos, because I'm not gonna drive all the way to Broken Bow video and then filming. Might talk with y'all for a little bit. Ooh, I got some yard cleaning to do. About this time of year, windshield freaking fogs up and all kinds of crap. It's gonna be hell to turn around. I need to put some gas in this thing when I get back. Let me just turn around the neighbor's driveway. That's what I can do. can't go over there and turn around because they didn't tore all that up. I knew the moment these construction people came over here, I was not gonna like them too well. Tore everything up. But as I was saying, hopefully they can get these things to fit on my car. Because I know they would sound very amazing. I was going to put 12-inch glass packs on it, but these are louder. Well, they're louder in a way. It's hard to explain. These have more of a muscle car sound than the glass pack would. Because these are chambered and not fiberglass, whatever the crap they use, the fiberglass packing. So I would just rather have these on there than any other fiberglass or mesh packed muffler like Magnafoes or something like that. This sucker already sounds good though. I can only imagine what these mufflers are gonna make it sound like. Gotta sneeze, excuse me. Shoot. Just so tore up, it don't make no sense. Hopefully, I can have a fun weekend this weekend. Hopefully. Last two's been kind of whack, and last week was my birthday weekend, and it was all right, I guess. The weekend before that was whack. But I'm excited about this. I'm ready to see what this car is going to sound like with these chambered Cherry Bomb Extremes. It'd probably be easier for him to redo the whole piping. But he could probably make it work the other way. Either way, it's fine with me. I'm not too picky about my exhaust. If he wants to redo the piping, we can do that. Or if he just wants to, get moving this engine quieter. If he just wants to cut the tips of the mufflers shorter and then try to squeeze them off in there on that little, because the pipes right now are shaped like an S instead of a Z, I would say. Well, part of a Z, they're shaped like an S, kind of like a Mustang would be, instead of the straight slanted, kind of like the fifth gen. It's not like that, so. But you can make it like a fifth gen. You can make them slant like a fifth gen. It wouldn't hurt the car any. So we'll probably try to do that. And that way they will fit easier.
Oh, goodness. I don't know why I'm going.
I went to sleep early last night. At least I think I did. No, I think I might have went to sleep around 11 or so. But anyways, I'm going to cut this video, and I'll make another one when we get to working on the car, if he's open. If not, then I'm probably going to have to make a long trip to Paris. But anyways, subscribe for content, drop a like on this video if you enjoyed it. Keep it real, and always remember, Jesus loves you.